Phoebe is a not-for-profit hospital. Now, that doesn't mean we don't make money. Any business has to make money to stay in business. What you might call Phoebe's projected profit margin for this fiscal year is a razor-thin 1%. What Phoebe does with that money is very different than how for-profit hospitals use it. They send their profits off to investors, who may be tens of thousands of stockholders, or just a few wealthy venture capitalists. At Phoebe, we reinvest our revenue into technology and services to improve healthcare for you. This is one example of that. This is a linear accelerator, or LINAC. It's one of three we have in our cancer center. One of them uses helical tomotherapy. No other hospital in Southwest Georgia has one of those. A couple of years ago, we made the decision to invest about $5 million to upgrade our two traditional LINACs to brand new state-of-the-art ones. Now, I'll be honest with you, I can't do a very good job of giving you a simple explanation of how this complex piece of machinery works, but I can tell you this. It allows our physicians and their teams to pinpoint radiation treatments exactly where they're needed so that patients have better outcomes with fewer side effects. About 800 patients get around 17,000 treatments here every year from our highly trained staff. Their training and this equipment mean our success rates at treating major cancers meet or exceed the rates of most cancer centers around this country. It's pretty amazing that we have this kind of technology available in a town the size of Albany. But at Phoebe, that's what we're committed to providing you.